And the play is offside, and a little extra coming here because of what the Flyers feel was a late shot. All of the defensemen come in, but the faceoff was going to be at center anyway.
We'll go back to the penalty. Yaroslav Modry gets the stick around the hands and the right hip of Sean Avery, and then the hands go out and the legs go kicking.
And why wouldn't he just drive to the net? Why
does he
have to embellish
that? You can say that about a lot of players that do that, but you're just trying to sell it. And it's an art form. It really is an art form.